But before 7 tonight, Amarillo Police were dispatched to a shooting in the 2000 block of Dumas Drive. Three individuals were shot. An 18-year-old male suffered life-threatening injuries, while a 22-year-old and a 17-year-old male suffered non-life-threatening injuries. APD tells us the details of the shooting remain under investigation. We'll keep you updated on air and online as this story is developing.